Hi there. You are now watching Raw and Unchucked.
Yo, what's good, YouTube, man? My bad, y'all, for being so goddamn late, man. It's just been a rough day all around, y'all. I've been trying to do this and that and that and this and this and that, and it's been rough, y'all. But we gonna drop these videos regardless, man. I will never ever miss a day. You feel me? I don't care if we upload at 7 in the morning. I'm not gonna miss a day. So yeah, y'all, we got Rod Wave. You know what I'm saying? The last sad song, official music video. Thank God I didn't listen to this video, man. I'm here, listen to this song, my bad. But then the video, I'll be like a little, you know what I'm saying? I wouldn't know what to expect. But the last sad song, that sound like a deep ass title, y'all. So with that being said, we're gonna get into this, man. We're trying to make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, all that good stuff, man. We just trying to grind, that's all. That's all we trying to fucking do. And it's been paying off a little bit, but you know what I'm saying? Gotta keep working. Hey, I was trying to give a motivational speech, bro. All right, bro, I'm finna stop. That's not for me. Let's get into it, though.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't film right.
Talk to Drew. Talk that shit. Like you said, ooh. Come on, man, stop playing with Ryan. No, hey, need to talk to grandma. But I know she feeling bad. We lost Auntie Barbara. Right after we lost granddad, time getting hard. He be too much on my brain, not no days of smiling. The only one who understood my pain. He said this is getting deeper. Could reposition my people, my dreams are getting cheaper. But music ain't felt the same since I met Timmy and Quisha. I was laying on my bed, finna write me a poem. And my phone started ringing, it was homie. And he told me if it ain't killing, it is making me stronger. They fall away from fuck niggas and the corona and I smile. Hey, that's a fact, bro. If it ain't killing you, it's making you stronger, bro. I feel like a lot of people go through a lot of shit, you feel me? I go through a lot of shit, man. And sometimes you gotta, like, lose it as, like, a learning lesson, you know what I'm saying? So it cannot happen again, or you can prevent it from, like, happening as bad as it did, you feel me? I definitely feel that, and I definitely feel that bar. Stay away from niggas, and stay away from that goddamn Kunora, man. That motherfucker is killing niggas, man. We gotta stop. I saw some shit talking about us from the shutdown. Colleges completely. If it do that, bro, I don't know the next time I'll ever see that nigga's at, you feel me? It's just shit like that that I've been trying to take into account, shit like that. But hopefully everything work out, y'all. Niggas making you stronger. They fall away from fuck niggas and the corona and I smile. Yeah, I smile, cause I've been battling these demons since I was a little child. Time I let them go. I just thought I'd let you know that my heart been broke. Ever since I jumped off the coach, I come out that bottom. I was swimming with the piranhas in front of commas. I would tie up a nigga mama, filled with aggression. In the middle of a depression, bitch, I was stressing. Feeling I wanted and accepted. Peeked out the house, going back and forth with old girl. It on that couch, feeling like fuck the world. Still to this day, I can hear myself say, get off your ass. This time to go make some shit. This ain't Hollywood. This the middle of the trenches. That was the beginning. A young nigga finally did niggas me and they finished.
Right, he stayed that way, money man.
To
the ceiling.
I ain't left the house in 2 months and I made $2 million. So for you, for
flex,
you,
nigga.
Too, and for you too. Don't want no lose control. So between you and me, I was kind of hoping this could be the last
a fucking banger, man. Every Rod Wave song be having me think, bro. Sad song. I want a Roddy, man. So bad, man. Fuck with this nigga, but I wish nothing but the best for this man. Nothing but success, nothing but riches, everything, man.
Life goes on, so this can't be the last sad song. If it ain't life goes on, I would sit here inside. Finally get a test of my head, I'll just come out and feel it.
That was deep, man. Every Rod Wave song, like I said, just get me thinking, man. And just, damn. You know what I'm saying? Because I feel like a lot of people take life for granted. You feel me? A lot of people don't understand, like, how blessed you can, like, you actually are. Like, it's a lot of people that will literally, know what I'm saying, do anything just to get to America and shit like that. And it feel like a lot of people taking it so much for granted. And even the people that's living in America, it's a lot of people that want to get out of the situation they in. They'll do anything to get out of them situations, you feel me? And with that being said, man, if you're one of them people, man, just stay strong, you know what I'm saying? Keep pushing, you know what I'm saying? Just know I'm with you, you feel me? You ain't the only person, you know what I'm saying, that's trying to get out some shit, you feel me? Because just because it may look good on the outside don't mean it's always good on the inside, y'all. But yeah, stay strong, man. Y'all stay beautiful. Y'all stay blessed. Y'all stay just being, y'all just stay motivating others, man. Because that's what y'all be doing for me, man. Y'all be motivating me to continue this grind because I wanted to quit so many times. I feel like I wasn't, you know what I'm saying, doing it enough. You know what I'm saying? We watched the video. I'm like, bro, this shit ain't even all that funny or this shit ain't even all that entertaining. And then the comments on the video, this funny, this entertaining, this, you know what I'm saying, just reassuring me, like, damn, maybe I actually can do something with this, you know what I'm saying? But, hey, I'm not going to talk y'all brains out, man. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. My bad for the late upload, but it's cool, you know what I'm saying? Y'all still watching this joint anyway. But, yeah, I'm finna get up out of here, man. Thank y'all. Appreciate y'all. Love y'all. It's your boy Chuck, and I'm out, y'all. Peace.